Nudgee College Presents, a brand new series that starts not in the middle of nowhere, but in the middle of somewhere.
We own two cattle properties up in central Queensland. One's a 40,000 acre block and the other one is 10,000 acres.
So Ballyando Junction is about 2.5 hours from Charters Towers.
Our main enterprise is beef production and we have irrigation where we grow cotton.
Joe, you're in the road there, mate, eh? Hop out of the road. You're one too many.
For the Kenny family's five children, the rural life provides a unique upbringing.
How many calves bent in that mob today?
That's 200.
How many bulls? Should have been 10 bulls.
10 bulls, yeah.
They come to work with us. They do everything that we do, and it's just a great lifestyle.
But the geographical isolation provides challenges when it comes to education.
I knew that once we started having children that I would have to teach them.
Well, I did 6 years of homeschool.
And there are real life experiences that distance education cannot provide.
We discussed boarding schools. Nudgee was a faraway sort of dream for us to send the boys.
We've been associated with the school for four generations. My grandfathers went there, father went there, I went there.
There's just more to Nudgee than just looking at it from the eye. It's underneath the people you meet afterwards and the general spirit of the college. It keeps it alive.
This four-part series follows the two youngest Kennys as they prepare for their journey to Boondall.
The thing I'm mostly looking forward to Nudgee is probably making new friends.
It's just another step in their lives. Yeah, they'll have to look after themselves.
Really trying something new, opening a new chapter in my life.
Well, the first day is something you try to prepare yourself for, but you just can't.
Hoddy's first day at Nudgee College, eh?
There is a boy in this room who's going to become your best mate.
We start our exciting new journey, you will say goodbye to mum and dad.
My car's going to be empty.
And watch as they immerse themselves into life at Nudgee.
Well, when I started, I didn't know anyone, so I was a bit nervous, but I found the easiest way was just getting in and have a go.
Yeah, it's going to be heaps of fun. Apparently, it gives you a really bad wedgie.
Yeah, it blows you out a fair bit and makes you forget about everything else, I guess.
Join us for Home Away From Home, coming soon.